will accomplish the mission in the end. Thank you.
Four candidates for California's 50th Congressional District side by side at a forum hosted by the Republican Party of San Diego County. Representative Duncan Hunter defending the seat he's held since 2008.
Even when Democrat operatives in the U.S. Attorney's Office indicted me months before my election, trying to steal my seat, I still won.
Many still supporting the congressman despite dozens of charges against Hunter for allegedly misusing $250,000 in campaign funds. Hunter goes to trial in January.
If Duncan Hunter is able to, quite frankly, survive what he's facing, we can have a whole different discussion. But if not, you need a conservative on day one that will do the job.
Three well-known Republicans are attempting to unseat Hunter. Former 49th District Representative Daryl Issa, California State Senator Brian Jones, and former San Diego City Councilman Carl DeMaio. The candidates answered questions about immigration.
We've got to close the loopholes in the asylum and the immigration laws, but we need to have a plan that comprehensively secures the border.
Along with abortion and gun ownership.
Second Amendment is about freedom, and I understand that.
Hundreds in the audience listened closely before party members went behind closed doors to decide whether or not to endorse the candidate.
The Republicans want to stay on offense. We want to win. That is our seat to keep. And we need to make sure that the best candidate is the one that we endorse and is going forward.
In California's